And then, from the field of the future, a new king will come to save the world of the past. I am Merlin the Magician. The Camelot I have known is no more. Lord Viper and his evil warlords ravage our land. Oh, when will our king return? Strength of my magic, I will turn back the evil that attacks this castle, this home of knights, this Camelot.
Lord Viper, again Merlin uses his magic to stop our weapons.
I hope that he continues to use his magic. My plan to capture Queen Guinevere depends on it. With both she and Arthur as our prisoners, the people will have no one to lead them. Archers, fire your arrows! Man the catapults and fill the sky with foam!
Forever, until my last breath, will I stand guard against you, Lord Viper, and your evil warlords?
When will this awful siege end, Queen Guinevere?
Not until my Arthur returns, I fear, and I know not where he can be.
But if that is so, then...
You're coming with me, Guinevere. Away, wench! Your queen is going to Castle Morgana.
Success! Blackwing has the prize!
Queen Guinevere!
When King Arthur learns of this, there will be nowhere in the kingdom, nay, the world, where you can hide.
To Castle Morgana!
Hand me! No!
No, not Queen Guinevere. My magic grows weaker. I have failed. At the moment when it seemed our King Arthur and his knights would bring fairness and good to the kingdom, Morgana used her magic to send them all into the Cave of Glass. She even took Queen Guinevere out of my hands. Now the evil Lord Viper and his warlords can rule the kingdom. Good has been defeated.
Not been defeated, Merlin. Good can still triumph.
How can it when King Arthur and his knights are no more?
Your magic is strong. Somewhere in the future are 12 good men whose hearts are pure and strong enough to carry on the battle that King Arthur and his knights began. You only can bring them to our world. You only.
If these men exist, I will find them if I must search through all eternity.
Seconds left, Arthur.
Right, Darren. We've got time for one more play. Sweep left on three.
Sweep left? We're down 5 points. We need a touchdown pass.
That's just what they're thinking.
Nice, nice, nice!
Bring it down!
Nice, nice, nice!
Yeah! Yeah!
Hut one! Hut two! Hut three!
This is a big play! And it'll be very time! Harley King takes the snap. Fades back.
And driving's his thing, making 60-yard touchdowns, he should definitely be king.
Yeah! Let's hear it for Arthur King, or as the sports writers call him, Arthur the King.
All right, all right. Thanks, you maniacs, I appreciate it. But Lug's carrying the ball now, so let's go easy on him.
Hey, give it up, Tone!
Well, you're carrying the ball, Lug. Are you the new backup quarterback?
Oh, just hysterical, Phil. He ought to go on TV with an act like that. Ooh. I mean it, guys. There's a killer storm moving in, and we've still got 100 miles before we hit New York.
Hey, Lug, you can cut 20 minutes off the drive to the turnpike if you take the Cliff Road shortcut. Hang a left at the next exit.
But this storm's coming in. That road's rough enough when it's dry.
Come on, Lug. We want to get to New York before dawn.
Yeah, come on, Lug. Come on, let's go.